Alright, it's the next day now. I'm home from work. I'm only going to pressure flake from this point on. I know I said that at the start of the last video, but this time I really mean it. Yeah. I've got this at a slightly different angle. I'm hoping it's better for pressure flaking. I noticed my fingers were kind of always in the way with the other angle. I sharpened up my pressure flaker, dressed it up real nice. Now I can be real precise here. To decide, I need to take a row of flakes here, and I also need to take, you know, this edge in up here. Just trying to decide which one to do first. Maybe I'll just keep going this way. I'm already kind of half set up for that. Alright, well, I didn't want to say anything in the middle of that and jinx myself, but I think that went quite well. I've got a nice pressure flaking pattern appearing here. Kind of decent on that face. Now I just need to bring the bottom half of it in to match here. I had to do this because this big flake that I took bit in real hard to the edge. So yeah, I just need to make this match and then I can finalize the point. It's going to be real narrow, and I'm going to have to change the, you know, morphology of it a little bit. After I get this part done, I'll just try and continue a nice pressure flaking pattern up the edge of this. Not too bad. Pretty much made a continuous edge all the way from tip to base and took flakes off of it. Not the same size flakes, obviously. I had to even things out. But I think that went fairly well. Now I can work on the other edge. See about the final design. take flakes off of this face first. But I need to go sharpen up my pressure flaker a little bit for this next step. To get the job done. Why I do all that abrading there to catch those little weak spots that might have messed up, and you know, a big pressure flake I was trying to take there. I will try to take there anyways. Some of these are a little messy, but they're the large flakes that I need to try and even things out. So that's all right with me. That was a nice clean one right there. Another one. Big one there. Should take a nice big indirect flake there, but I'm not gonna. That would be crazy. That one kind of came off in two flakes. All right. Fingertips are starting to hurt. So that's enough for this video. But this piece is getting really thin and regular. It's really narrow, which is unfortunate. I wish it was a little bit, wider and tapering down, but that's all right. It'll be a long, narrow Dalton. I quite like it so far. So yeah, like I said in the last couple of videos, I'm gonna auction off this point when it's finished. And each video that comes out, if you would like to, you can place a bid on the piece as it progresses. And each time a new video comes out, that'll be the official, bid taking place. So yeah, you can do that by leaving a comment down below with your bid or emailing me at prehistoricliving@gmail.com and we can get it sorted. Yeah. Alright, maybe I'll be able to finish the piece in the next video. I'm definitely getting pretty close. We'll see. But that's it for this one. As always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Cheers.